It wasn't actually too long ago that some of the producers heard a track of mine that's on my upcoming album called The Waiting Game, and the track is called Angel Like You. It's a song, very, very sad song, close to my heart, but it's also very inspiring, and hopefully people can gain comfort from it, because it was about a lady that passed away, a close family friend. And I guess when they heard the song, they felt it was completely perfect for the movie, because it's all about someone who passed away far before their time, and but that they're an angel, and they're there, always there, and you want them to help you through the difficult time. I just think that in general, in life, you know, music, film, everything, you just know that you're not alone, and that, you know, there's so many other people out there all going through the same thing, and you kind of, like, it gives that feeling of huge, almost relief and comfort to know that you're not alone.
Are you a fan of people like Rafe and Amelia? And because I think it's important for a project like this to have people of that quality attached.
Yeah, they are fantastic, fantastic actors, like huge names, and you know, they've done great work in the past. I'm so excited to see them in this movie. I heard that they've captured the parts 100%, and you know, I'm sure that everyone's going to love it. We've got my album coming out in February called The Waiting Game, and my first single called Stay My Love is coming out in January, and so that's basically it for me. I'm really excited. First solo album.
Fans who are literally waiting with bated breath for that, what can they expect from the album overall?
Well, it's an album I wrote over the past 2 to 3 years. I put everything into it. It's all, you know, it's got good, some slow songs, some fast songs. It's very much more acoustic, kind of country pop, a lot different to what they might have heard with the Saturdays, but it's very true to myself and kind of, you know, going back to my roots, I guess.
How does the experience of working on solo material compare with being with the rest of the girl?
It's different, obviously, you know, and I miss the girls all the time, not having them here with me, but, you know, we're all great friends, and we're all just sort of trying different things now and all supporting each other, so it's not a bad thing at the same time, just very different, obviously.
Well, you mentioned the first single is on its way. Is that quite a good indication of what the rest of the album's going to sound like in general?
Yeah, it's actually a duet with Sam Palladio. He's from the TV show Nashville. So, so that's going to be nice to have him there too. So I'm not completely alone starting out, you know. And it's a sad, slow song. Very, very true to the kind of the album, I guess. But it's one of my slower ones. It's a ballad.
So he's a great partner to have. How did that come about?
Well, we actually approached him because we felt this song sounds like I co-wrote it with Amy Wedge. She's a fantastic singer-songwriter. And we both said, this sounds like it could be a duet. So we kind of brainstormed, and he sprung up, and we approached him, and he was delighted to take part. So we're very lucky to have him on the song.
Apart from that track, is there a specific track on the album that you're most excited for people to finally get a chance to hear?
I think this Angel Like You is one of the ones I'm being very excited for people to hear and to enjoy. But yes, to Stay My Love. There's so many of them. They're all, you know, they're all so close to my heart, obviously. They're like my little babies, and can't wait to share them with everyone. But I think Angel Like You, definitely people, I can't wait for them to hear it.
There's going to be some live dates as well, so people can get a chance to hear them in person.
Yeah, I hope to do a tour, or a few dates anyway, starting off early next year, and then see where it goes. But yeah, I can't wait. I've just come off supporting Maddie and Tay and Ward Thomas, so that was a great, great start. Can't wait for you all to jump on board The Waiting Game and, you know, enjoy this ride with me.